Excuse me. Thanks for waiting. The second one. Excuse me. This is for you, Reza. Please enjoy. I'll be right back. Thank you. Alright, judges. The second one is a house. This is to remind us the picture we first draw in our childhood. Also the symbol of our current daily situation, working from home. Thanks for reading. Excuse me. Let's start for the first one, judges. All right, this is for you, Willy. Please enjoy. Excuse me. Thanks for waiting, the second one. Here we go, the second one for you, Reza, please enjoy. I'll be right back with my designer latte. Alright, yes, my last one is a gorilla. I choose it because I wanted to show these beautiful creatures to my son in the national park next week. Thanks for waiting. So let's start for the first one. All right. 80% done. Please wait. Excuse me. Thank you. All right, and then I will add more etching to complete my latte design. Thank you. All right. Excuse me, Willy, please enjoy. Excuse me, Reza, please enjoy. All right, judges, and this is my time.
It's the time dari Robby Firlian. Sindrap, rap, rap. Wow, bener ya lu kayak abis main futsal beneran lu. War, gitu, langsung keringat keluar semua gitu. Ngapa sih harus muter-muter? Gua bukan Ka'bah, Rob, jangan diputerin.
Tuh kan? Gua abis nafas.
Okay.
Karena etching.
Minum dulu. Enjoy. Nah, boleh minum.
Lu jangan liatin gua, ntar gua keselak deh.
Ya oke, sorry. Gue gak ngeliatin kan, Rob?
Udah belum.
Oke. Robby Firlian akhirnya seperti biasa ke babak final lagi, compete lagi. Kali ini dengan 4 orang baru dan satu penantang lama. Ada Resus Adam Hasan nanti.
Iya.
Change lu gimana, Rob, di tahun ini? Lu sendiri. Menurut lu sendiri.
Gimana sih?
Nggak, maksud gue, lu merasa ini waktu gue lagi nih, atau ya gue akan compete as best as I can, tapi ya hasilnya udah sepede apa gitu loh, maksud gue lu?
Semaksimal mungkin.
Oke.
Gue lakuin sesuai sama apa yang pernah gue latih gitu, Jadi ya tergantung nanti hasilnya kayak gimana.
Setuju sih. Jadi lu kalau tingkat kepedean lu dari kalau di persentase gitu, berapa persen lu yakin, oh gue juara lagi nih gitu. Dari lu sendiri aja.